好，咁我哋又继续啦。咁我哋啱啱咧，头先讲咗系 precipitation titration 嘅做法啦。咁啊，呢个题目好，你要记咧，就反而系A 嗰啲部分啦，equation 啦，endpoint 啦，change 啦，用 indicator 啦，点解会 work 啦，系嘛？第二个就计数啦。咁计数咧。嗰、那個number of moles of sodium 依個 silver ion 同埋 chloride ion 係 equal 嘅，咁就依個係比較容易計嘅，得唔得？嗱，咁但係咧，我哋有呢個腦之後咧，咁我開始嚟啲深嘅咯，咁我哋咧就會進入 precipitation titration 啦。OK，咁我哋去到 precipitation titration 啦，咁去翻前邊啦。咁我哋有兩個大部分嘅，咁第一個部分咧就係咩叫 redox titration 啊，就係利用緊，可以講廢話啊嘛，利用緊 redox reaction 嚟做 titration 咯。咁嗰個 principle 咧，同 acid alkaline titration 嗰陣時咧，就有啲類似嘅，都係計翻跟翻嗰啲 mole ratio 嚟計啫。嗱，不過問題就嚟啦，咁有冇 indicator 咧？咁你咧？就唔呢條題目咧，嗰個答案咧就要因嗰個 titration experiment 而異嘅，有陣時需要，有陣時唔需要。邊啲係唔需要啊？嗱，如果佢係本身譬如呢啲顏色咁樣，牽涉用 potassium permanganate 嘅話咧，做一個 titration 嘅話，你又覺得唔需要啦。原因係咩啊？因為佢個 colour change 咧就由紫色轉做冇色。嗱，當然啦，有同學話：，呢個係咪叫 fail pale pink 㗎？咁但係我哋用嘅濃度咧好低嘅，0.1 molar 啫。所以咧，所謂嘅 fail pale pink 咧，我哋睇唔到咯。反之咧，我哋覺得係一個 colourless 嘅 solution。其餘嘅 chemical 就同我去做一個 titration 啦，咁啊睇下佢會有啲咩嘅化學反應。如果我想揾一個 redox titration。假設啦，我想揾嗰、那個呢個係 oxidizing agent 嘛，咁即係話我哋要揾嗰啲 chemical 咧，要係一個 reducing agents，OK，reducing agent 咧就可以有呢個嘅color change 啦，係咪？得唔得？例如話我想揾鐵鉛 iron tablet 啊，知唔知我講咩？鐵鉛啦，喺譬如話。你捐血嗰陣時咧，咪完咗之後，咪人哋而家近排咧都好興啊，佢會俾包鐵丸你噶嘛，又話咩補充，俾翻補充你噶嘛。咁呢啲咧就係入邊咧個成分咧就有 iron two iron 嘅，有 iron two iron 嘅。咁又係做食物檢測嘅角度啦，咁你咪去揾翻佢本身入邊嗰個 iron two iron 咧有幾濃啦。得唔得？咁我哋都可以用 redox titration 嘅實驗嘅。咁好啦，聽完咗之後，咁你腦入邊會攞到咩概念咧？究竟係邊個喺頂，邊個喺底咧？做 titration 嗰陣時，咁你就要睇下邊一個係你所要嘅，即係邊個係已邊個係已知濃度啊？邊個開25 cm cube 啦？咁呢個你哋要揾啦。咁 OK，咁我哋咧就又嚟啦。我哋就要睇下，一個 lab 咧就同呢個有關嘅，你起碼知道發生乜事。
Record the brand name and manufacturer of the iron tablets given by your teacher. Collect three iron tablets. Record the mass of the tablets. Place the tablets in a mortar. Grind the tablets with a pestle. Using a measuring cylinder, carefully add about 20 cubic centimeters of 1 molar sulfuric acid to dissolve the tablets. Transfer the solution into a 250 cubic centimeter beaker. Add another 10 cubic centimeters of 1 molar sulfuric acid to the mortar to dissolve any tablets remaining in the mortar.
記得呢嚿嘢係咩㗎？Mortar 啊，咁啊，佢個朋友係咩？Pestle 啊嘛。咁我哋有啲磨研啊，即係走嚟磨成粉嘅一個裝置。 咁啊，將啲藥丸咧磨成粉啦，跟住整用佢。咁啊，第二次點解第二次都要加酸嘅？佢沖走嗰啲剩餘翻嘅啊 iron tablet 嘅嘢，就倒曬落去嗰、那個誒 beaker 度嘅。
Repeat the step three times. Transfer the solution into a clean 250 cubic centimeter volumetric flask. Make up the solution to 250 cubic centimeters by adding distilled water. Pressing the stopper in position, invert the flask several times to mix the contents well.Using a pipette filler and a clean pipette, transfer 25 cubic centimeters of the solution in the volumetric.
留意下頭先個動作咧，係都幾錯，講過好多次啊！唔好將嗰個 pipette 咧直接喺個 volumetric flask 度攞啊！原因係咩咧？第一，你個 pipette 個嘴咧有機會係污糟嘅。如果係污糟嘅話咧，成個 volumetric flask 嘅 solution 咧就會 contaminated 啦。第二個咧，我見得太多慘案啦，就係會 topple 嘅，即係因為你插咗落去之後咧，有機會個重心問題咧，你又掛住拎個上邊，跟住個下邊嗰個嘅 volumetric flask 又冇你自己又 hold 唔住，跟住咧就打瀉曬。咁所以咧，呢一個係唔 OK 嘅。咁得，咁呢個咧係唔 OK 嘅動作。第三，你有冇見到個 solution 咧黃橙橙地色噶？冇辦法啦，因為你好多藥丸咧個面頭咧有啲 coating 啊，有陣時會有顏色嘅。
Because of the solution in the volumetric flask into a clean conical flask, fill a burette with the standard potassium permanganate solution, 0.005 molar. Record the initial reading to two decimal places.
好，initial reading。佢叻啊！佢可以睇到 bottom of meniscus 啊，但係咧，我話俾你聽咧，通常 deal with 啲深色嘅 solution 咧，我哋就睇 top of the meniscus 嘅。咁你自己 mark 翻低啦，喺本書入邊嘅啊第九十五頁，第九十五頁咧，你見唔見到有個藍色箭嘴嘅？嗰度有講啊，第三點，佢話 aqueous solution of potassium permanganate 係深紫色啊嘛。咁所以咧就好難睇到 bottom of meniscus 嘅，咁反之咧，我哋應該要睇咩？就係、是、睇 top 啊，咁睇 top 咪有 error 咯，唔緊要噶，兩次都睇 top 咪得咯。Initial reading 又係睇 top of the meniscus， 跟住end 去到過咗啲 end point 時，你再讀 final reading 啊嘛，咁你再睇咧都係 top of the meniscus 咧，其實就冇咗呢個頭先你講嗰個問題噶啦。
Titrate the solution with the standard potassium permanganate solution until it just turns yellow. Add an additional drop of potassium permanganate solution. The color of the mixture should change from yellow to light purple. Record the final burette reading. Can you calculate the mass of iron in the iron tablets?
OK， 咁啱啱咧就頭先講咗嗰個係KMnO4 嗰個 titration 啊，得唔得？好啦，咁就頭先咧，你會發覺咧啲顏色啊，佢有講到好完美嘅，佢話咩？如果個 solution 咧見到黃色咧，你就好最後就加一滴 KMnO4 啦。咁但係咧嗰個黃色咧好難做嘅，因為你本身嗰粒藥丸咧係橙色。橙紅色嘅 dye 嘅係咪有啲 food colouring 嘅，咁所以用咗落個 solution 度咧，本身咧已經有色噶啦。咁你點樣睇到黃色咧？嗱，比較詭異啊！我睇完之後，我覺得有啲唔 make sense。咁你只可以做得到咩咧？無端端有一個 persistent 嘅 pink colour， pale pink colour， 咁就停噶啦。你只可以做得到呢、這個，得唔得？這簡單喎，有個 persistent pink colour， 呢個就係個 end point 啦 ，end point of the titration 啦。喂，何解啊？點解會有 persistent pale pink 啊？其實呢一個咧係一個 slight excess 嘅 permanganate iron 嚟嘅，而個 permanganate iron 係紫色噶嘛。咁但係因為我 slight excess 頂多爭多一兩滴啫嘛，多一兩滴咪係化咗喺成個 distribute 曬成個 solution 個 flask 入邊，咁咪就係叫做淡粉紅色咯。 咁即係話咧，如果你做呢個實驗，你做咁即係其實又係 over titration， 係啊，係 over titration 嘅。不過咧，如果你 over titration 更離譜嘅會點咧？譬如話你有好多同學啲壞習慣啦，開住個 stop clock 咧，跟住就唔喐啊，啊有得個 flash 咁啊留住啊落去啊，咁嗰啲咧有機會真係 over titration。咁個顏色咧就唔係粉紅色咁簡單啦，就真係會有紫色嘅嚇。啊咁你真係 excess 啊嘛，係咪？你再加多兩，其實你加多兩三滴 excess 嘅話咧，已經唔係粉紅色啦，得唔得？咁即係話咧，如果你用 permanganate solution 做 titration 啦，佢哋嘅endpoint colour 咧就 persistent pale pink colour 啦，得唔得？好，有啲咩呢個實驗要留意啊？第一，嗰、那個嘅酸，你記唔記得要加咩酸啊 ？Dilute sulfuric。有原因的是不是講過的了不要用 HCl 那些的因為 HCl 那些 chloride ion 是會跟 permanganate ion react 的是不是就是你本身的 titrance 已經有被其他 chemical react 緊的時候那你怎樣做到一個很準確的 titration 呢是不是第二剛才講了 endpoint color change 是 persistent pale pink 啦第三我哋睇 meniscus 咧，我哋就通常去睇 read the top 嘅 ，instead of the bottom 嘅，啊，因為太深色啦 ，OK， 太深色啦，太難睇啦，反而 top 咧就易睇啲，得唔得 ？OK， 咁第跟住咧有一點咧就同個實驗有關嘅，就係話如果 titration 咧進行得太快咧，有陣時會變成啡色嘅，因為咧會有咗 MnO2 嘅嚇，因為佢 exit 啦，即係如果去到一個 neutral 嘅 alkaline medium 嗰時咧，就會有呢個情況發生嘅。所以咧好多時我哋要確保點解同個 fast 有關咧 ？too quickly 有關咧，因為你個 swirl 嗰時咧。有反應咧，就係、是、一個 area 啫嘛。如果呢個 area 一早已經俾呢啲 acid react 曬時，咁其實呢度咪偏向冇咁 acidic 咯。OK， 冇咁 acidic， 可能偏向 neutral 啦。咁所以有機會 MnO2。所以你可以做咩咧？你都係狂揈嘅啫，狂揈啦。第一，第二加舊酸佢，係嘛？狂揈啦，同埋加原本一開始嗰時候，你要加酸咧要夠多。咁呢個問題咧就解決得到啦。OK， 唔關事啊。兩次睇 top 就其實依個係一個 error， 依個已經唔係 error 啦。同兩次睇 bottom 同嗰個 error 係 human error 啫嘛。我哋一齊睇 top 定一齊睇 bottom 啊？係咪？依個第一個問題，你冇撈亂啦。第二樣嘢就係、是。slight excess 嘅話，呢、這個就已經係本身做呢個實驗有嘅一個一定要有嘅一個過程嚟嘅。只不過我控制咩咧？嗰、那個 colour 啦，所謂個 pale pink 有幾 pale 個問題啦，真得係分開兩個處理嘅。兩件事嚟嘅，兩樣嘢嚟嘅，要係獨立分開睇嘅，得唔得？OK， 咁啊呢边讲完，我哋又做下练习啦。Aqueous solution of potassium permanganate unstable， they're often standardized。哇，又嚟？系啊，成日都 standardized 噶。啊，咁我哋咧就会用一只叫做 Mohs salt 咧，就系一只叫做double salt 嚟嘅。咁啊呢个你睇得点啊 double 吧？知唔知点嗌呢个名？有冇人知嘅点嗌？呢只叫 double salt， 咩叫 double salt？ 入邊有兩隻嘅 salt 嘅，知唔知？呢個 mixture of 咩啊 ？Of iron to sulfate 同埋 ammonium sulfate 嘅 salt，OK？、Okay?咁所以咧，你個呢個嘅名咧？就叫做 ammonium， 唔係呢個咧就係 iron to ammonium nitrate 啊，得唔得？ sulfate iron to ammonium sulfate， 咁或者叫 more salt 啦。咁呢只咧係 stable 啲嘅。咁哎呀，上煩呀！點解咁點解唔用 iron to sulfate 咧？點解要用一隻咁煩嘅 chemical 咧？你明知道你做 standardization 即係 iron to 同埋 permanganate 啫嘛，咁點解唔用一個 pure 嘅啊 iron to sulfate， 要用一個 more salt 咧？咁問知啊？OK， 所以呢iron 2呢好煩嘅。iron 2 solution 呢我哋好多時呢就要 freshly prepare 嘅。我哋好多時要 freshly prepare 嘅呢啲嘅 iron 2 sulfate solution 嘅。咁啊因為 iron 2 sulfate 嘅 solution 呢係好容易受住附近嘅環境影響，例如氧氣啊酸啊，咁好容易變成 iron 3嘅。咁即係話俾你聽咩咧？如果我要做 standardization 咧，我哋就要揾一隻嘅 iron 2嘅 salt 咧，係可以開到 standard solution。咁 iron 2 sulfate 就開唔到 standard solution 嘅。get 唔 get？ iron 2 sulfate 開唔到 standard solution 嘅，但係 more salt 就開到，因為佢相對嚟講穩定啲。咁啊，用咗呢個之後咁點咧？就變成250.0 cm³ 嘅 solution 啦。跟住25.00啦，又係攞十分一啦，跟住做 titration 就8888啦，就記住酸化咗咧，我講啦，咁又話有酸化嘅，跟住就 each solution at mixture titrate against KMnO4， 最後係咁多 ，describe how you observe the endpoint of the titration。OK， 咁個 endpoint of titration 係咩啊 ？From colorless to 咩啊？Appearance of persistent pink or the pale pink color， 一个持久嘅粉红色见到啦，吓、啊、有啲唔持久噶嘛，系啊，咁如果你唔稳啊嗰啲，咁你咪翻转头咯，得唔得 ？B。Write the ionic equation for the reaction between permanganate and iron 2 in the acidic solution. 咁呢个识写啦，系咪？写咗好多次噶啦呢个。咁条式应该点写 ？MnO4 负加 Fe 二正，记唔记得点样 balance equation 啊？写咗个 main change 先啦。系啊，嗰啲比例啊，记得吗？五啦，点解五啊？我使唔使要再講多次啊？你個 oxidation method 記唔記得？正七、正二、跌五，記唔記得呢、這個？跟住點啊？正二、正三，就每次就跌升一，咁你要乘翻個五俾佢啦，咁就等文翻啦，所以就出現咗呢個五啦。記唔記得？有印象嘛？呢、這個正翻咧就應該識噶啦。識啦嘛，跟住就 could hydroxide be used to instead of sulfoxide? Explain the answer。唔得啊，講咗好多次啦。點解啊 ？Chloride ion is oxidized， 跟住點啊 ？By permanganate 咯，因為佢會變咗做咩啊 ？Chlorine gas。咁你咧就會影響緊嗰個 accuracy 嘅結果啦，因為個 KMnO4 咧就已經比你 react 咁啲啦。Calculate the concentration of aqueous solution potassium permanganate。點解會寫呢度啊？你要方便寫計數喺度，有呢個嘢你就識計啦。咁啊 ，according to the equation。你會計到啲咩啊？今次就係 permanganate 比 iron 2咧，就係1:5。 咁即係話咧 ，number of moles of per megalic 咧係大份定細份啊？細份啊嘛，咁所以咧你要將嗰個 per RN2 嘅 mole 數咧就要乘五分一啦。記唔記得？知唔知做咩？一比五，所以咪呢個一份咯。呢度五份啊嘛，五份咪除五就等於大家都一份咯。OK， 咁跟住咧，你又計翻啦，五分一乘翻 RN2 嘅 mole 數。RN2 嘅 mole 數係點樣計啊？上面有冇咩資料啊？RN2 mole 數有冇呢個資料？跟住有嘅，點計啊？哇，好煩喎、啊！因為咧，佢係應該用咗零點應該1.17 gram 啫嘅 mole 數，知唔知點解？我只不過用咗1.117啫。點解唔係啊？阿順唔係11.17咩？係1.117啫。因為你只不過是用200這個拿來溝起250拿十分一嘛，是不是？所以呢你這裡呢就只不過是用了人很少的，所以呢你就將這個 mole 數再除它那個mole salt 的 molar mass 是 392.0 gram per mole，得唔得？咁你咧就計到咧，就係應該係0.0285嘅，即係2.85乘十嘅負三啦嘅 mole。咁你除咗五之後咧，咁你計到幾多咧？就應該係5.70。乘十嘅負四 mole， 咁呢個咧就係佢嗰個 number of moles of manganese 嘅 mole 數啦。咁個 concentration of KMnO4 咧就係要計 molarity 啊嘛 ，KMnO4 molarity， 咁你俾翻個總括號啦 ，KMnO4 molarity 等於啲咩？它的 mole 數除翻佢哋原本 volume 係26.40乘十嘅負三 dm 3，OK， 咁你就計到0.0216 mole per dm 3啦。明唔明呢度發生緊咩事？因為你要計緊 RN2 mole 數嘛 ，RN2 mole 數喺一個 titration 入邊，只不過係將原本嗰個 mole salt 攞十分一啫嘛，係咪？咁所以咧，你就直接就將 mole salt 個 mass 咧，就除 molar mass，mass 除 molar mass 之後咧。你要計到個 mole 數，咁但係你要留意住係十分一啦，咁所以咧，你見到一開始咧，我就唔係11.17 gram 嘅，我就1.117 gram 開始除嘅，因為係爭十倍，攞十分一啫，所以就咁就攞呢個數除。有冇發覺呢個 mole salt 嘅 mole mass 好大㗎，392。咁亦都係做 standard solution 入邊其中一個常用嘅嘅要求嘅，如果佢個 molar mass 夠大嘅話咧，佢嗰個accuracy 係比較高，相對個 accuracy 高啲嘅，得唔得？係啊，陳景頭先咪講咗咯，十點鐘你問嗰條問題，咪頭先咪答咗你咯，咁點解唔用 RN2 要用 mole salt？得唔得？有冇人問呢度？ 呢個就係 KMNO4 嘅 titration 啦。有咩問？咁實際上呢，喂，阿 Sir 都幾煩㗎喎，而家我要做嗰、那個standardization， 係咪？咁你可以用即係 more sort 啦 ，more sort 做 standardization 啦，甚至冇呢，你可以用咩呢？可以用隔離嗰隻啦。隔離嗰隻咩呢？留意下隔離嗰個係咩 sort。隔離嗰只咧就係、是、用 sodium， 用呢個 oxalate X 啦 ，even 大嗰個 X 都得嘅咯 ，even 大嗰個 X，COOH， 呢一隻 even 大 X， 咁可以咁寫咯，或者係COOH bracket 2啦。咁你都係講緊 oxalic acid 噶啦 ，ethene direct acid，OK，oxalic acid。咁佢哋個 half equation 啦，老朋友啦，又見翻 CO2 啦，咁你又要 balance 翻呢條式啦，唉，又嚟啦。咁我哋就要，即係所以咧，你做呢一課嚟講咧，你 redox 個根基打得唔好嘅話咧。你就要 deal with 兩樣嘢啦 ，mocal 已經夠煩嘅啦，但 on top of mocal 咧，首先要 balance 到條色先嘅，得唔得？咁所以咧就比較麻煩啦，咁你哋就要做樣嘢。咁但係做呢個 oxalic acid 嘅 titration 咧，個麻煩位係咩咧？你記唔記得上次我講啊？就係、是KMN 呢個 oxalate 同埋 permanganate 呢兩隻嘢咧係 negative charge 噶，咁所以咧一開始咧個 reaction 好慢喎、哦，阿 Sir， 你讀 rage 嗰陣時候你咪咁講嘅，係咪？咁所以咧點樣處理呢個問題呢，我哋就要將嗰個 E reaction 咧加熱，好好玩嘅呢、這個實驗。如果做呢個嘅咧，咁我哋就要揸住個 conical flask 熱熱地嘅 conical flask 嚟做 titration 啦，熱嘅真係熱噶，真係熱噶。咁所以咧，我哋喺做實驗嗰陣時咧，我會點咧？我會叫你夾住佢嘅，夾住佢，跟住做 titration 咯，跟住揈咯。咁有啲人咧就用 clamp and stand 個 clamp 啦，不過咧我就會教用一個 paper 一卷嘅 paper 咯，攞啲紙摺兩下，跟住就。夾住佢咁喺度揈咯，都得嘅。啲紙條啊 ，paper strip 嗰啲，咁可以做到 titration。唔好攞手啊，好鬼熱噶呢啲。你話就話60度，阿 Sir， 冇玩啦。你哋做嗰陣時，起碼你都要做到 nearly boiling， 你先收手嗰陣時。你諗下，你個玻璃點止60度 ？OK。咁啊，呢個好有趣嘅實驗啊！咁啊，熱熱地咁做嘅呢個，如果做一個 oxalic acid 嘅實驗先，好好玩嘅，熱嘅，一倒咗落去咧，就嘣一聲見到個褪色嘅，但係越嚟越凍嗰時咧，發覺褪色得越嚟越慢。咁隨住嗰個 reaction 再 proceed 落去咧，你又發覺嗰個轉色咧亦都好慢嘅。你要熬幾暈咧，你淨見到嗰個 purple colour 係 decolorize 嘅，好煩。我好記得呢個實驗。咁直至到真係 hold 唔住啦，就有 pink coloration 啦 ，persistent pink coloration 先可以收手，係嘛？咁啊，如果你話用 oxidizing agent 嘅話咧，你可以做埋用 dichromic 嘅都得嘅，用 dichromic 做 titration 都得嘅，係嘛？咁啊，所以咧就好玩咯。咁我哋就要睇睇一條 dichromic 嘅色啦。The concentration of the aqueous solution of both sodium chromate. Here. Dichromate is, can be found by titration of solution against with the iron 2. Then what? 25% more sodium dichromate solution by 75% dilute H2SO4, then titrate against iron 2, 0.0500 molar. Indicator, diphenylamine was used to discern the intense violet color at the endpoint. The mean titer was this. This diphenylamine is what? It's a ligand, it's covering the transition metal, form complex. 咁啦，唔識呢啲唔緊要啦，你淨係要識得即係 balance equation 先啦，好明顯，係咪？你唔識 balance equation 咧，講乜都冇用。跟住就問你，叫你計下 concentration of dichromate 啦，等等。得，知做咩咯？咁要做 balance equation， write the equation for the reaction involved。黐線，你個老朋友又嚟啦！係嘛？跌六，所以咧隔離就要升六啦，係嘛？跌六升六啦，記唔記得？跟住再加翻14個 H 正啦，呢邊咧爭翻7個水，收工啦。知道點做咯？咁咪 calculate the concentration of sodium chromate， 咁又係啦 ，memory ratio 由1:6啊，嗰啲嘢又出現啦。咁計翻佢嘅 concentration 啦。咁問 number of moles according to equation number of moles of dichromate 就會係 number of moles a iron 2咧嘅六分一，係咪？嘅六分一。咁所以咧，你要計翻嘅就係六分一乘兩撇數啦，就係 m 乘 v 啦 ，m 乘 v。M 咧就係 iron 2咧係0.0500 ，V 咧就係35.40乘10^-3，唉，又輕地點又激死，射射下又，做乜唔俾我射啊喂？咁隔離咧，隔離係做啲咩咧？隔離你要幫我完成埋佢啦，同學仔，因為我呢度唔知乜鬼，支筆又係新新地啊。等等先，係咯，又唔得啦。哎呀，激死，又輕。好，睇下寫唔寫到先。哎，得啦，得咗啦又。咁係 molarity of permanganate 同埋咩啊 ？Volume 係 25.0 molarity of Cl2724。咁啊，照成嘅啫。咁你計完㗎啦，應該0.0118係咪？啱啊 ！Suggest one reason why the indicator might diphenylamine is used even though the solution in the titration fast changes from color to orange to green with no indicator is used。咁點解無端端要冇嗰樣整嗰樣啫？咁你就要整緊，你諗下變紫色嗰個顏色嗰個 observable change 係 significant 啲啊，即係 sharp 啲啊，容易明顯啲啊。定係橙色轉綠色啫嘛？佢問緊你呢條問題啫嘛。咁嗰、那個因為咧嗰只壓綠紫色係深紫色嘅 ，OK， 所以咧嗰、那個 endpoint 咧係容易啲睇嘅，因為個轉特別轉只紫色啊。 係嘛？咁啊，泰吹得 against，即係應該係如果成個泰吹場應該係橙色轉突然間嘅深紫色咯，咁咪容易啲睇個橙色轉綠色嘅，因為橙色轉綠色咧係 gradual 嘅，你要記住咧，一開始加滴嗰時佢已經轉啦，係嘛？所以咧應該係橙得嚟，由有啲綠橙啲嚟，有啲綠橙啲又有啲綠，跟住就直接到綠，跟住最尾係綠啦。咁所以咧，呢、這個 colour change 唔夠逐粒聲變成紫色咧，容易啲睇嘅。OK，跟唔跟到？跟到咧，咁又係做下啲 long quail 咯。後邊嗰個嘅 chapter size 嗰度後邊嘅題目啦。第五條 MC。115页，A titration using potassium 呢个系 Kamenov 嘅题目嚟嘅。咁啊，in a dilute sulfuric acid can be used to determine the percentage of 想计啲咩？可以计到咩？呢、這个咯，系嘛？点解啊？因为呢个系 OA 嚟噶嘛。咁我望住下边嗰啲题目咧。我其實要揾 RA 咁啊，係噶啦，得嘛？其實做完噶啦，完。第六、第七，refer to the following experiments carried out to determine the mass of a sample of potassium ethane diluate crystals. sort 啦，咁啊就溶咗落去水，就開到100 cm，cube 就攞四分一做 titration 同 Kamenov。跟住就呢、这個就 require 呢個 endpoint 啦。What color change indicator 就提出 endpoint？呢個冇乜爭議啦，A 啦。What is the mass of the sample of potassium ethane diluate crystals？哦，點計啊？計翻佢哋 mole 數咯，計翻佢 mole 數。咁上邊有嘅資料咧，就係、是、我睇下 permanganate 啦，permanganate 就係呢兩個數嚟嘅，係嘛？跟住咧。嗰、那個呢啲咧就係屬於 ethane diluate 嘅數嚟嘅。咁我 ethane diluate 就呢度啦，permanganate 就喺下邊呢個啦，係咪？咁你計翻佢各自嘅 mole 數啫。咁啊，咁 permanganate 嘅 mole 數咧係幾多啊？permanganate 嘅 mole 數 m 乘 v 啊，應該計到係。哇，9.2×10嘅负四 mol，识唔识计先呢个？点样嚟嘅？呢个数乘呢个数，除1000，系嘛？计到呢个咯。咁呢个变呢、这个，咁即系几多啊？就除二乘五啦，除二乘五，得唔得？除二乘五，即系话五除二乘。9.2×10嘅负四，get 到啦？OK，咁你得出几多咧？就系2.3，拆咗呢个先，部位就等于2.30×10嘅负三 mol。咁呢个咧就净系讲一 titration 入边有嘅啫。咁啊呢度即系用咗几多啊？呢度？只不過用人哋25.0啫，你要四分一啊嘛，咁咪乘翻四咯。OK，咁啊得出佢嗰個 ethane diluate 嘅 mole 數應該係9.2×10嘅負三 mole，得唔得？咁人哋問翻你 mass 啊，咁所以咧你要計翻呢嚿嘢，太好啦，佢俾埋你，所以咧呢、這個嘢要點咧？乘數，咁你計到答案啦，答案係。呢、这个啦，系咪？系咪到？撞唔撞？咁咧，同 permanganate redox 嘅 titration 咧，就有第12、13、14、15。跟住同 dichromate 有關咧，就16。 呢度有五条题目，得唔得？咁我哋咧就11、12、13、14、15、16，系咪？咁我哋咧就我哋做两条三只手指公嘅15、16。咁我哋就跟住就再讲 R D 啦，好冇？我哋做15、16。咁啊，其余嘅12、13、14，你自己快做啊！跟到尾呢度，好嗱，12至16都系噶，都系呢啲嘢嚟噶。嗱，我系 permanent 嚟。OK， 咁啊，做过嚟啲劲嘢啦，做过15同16啦，15。Student, carry out the following experiment to investigate oxidation state of vanadium. 哇，咁似嗰啲 chem quiz higher 嗰啲題目嘅，好似我。跟住咧就問緊你啲比例問題喎。佢話0.61631 gram of vanadium metal were completely reacted with an acid to form a yellow solution. Yellow. The yellow solution was make up the yellow solution contains just the vanadium 5 啦，叫做 vanadium 5 係咪啊 ？VO 3 plus 啊嘛 ，imaginary species vanadium 5 right? The yellow solution contains vanadate was reduced by the violet solution of van 喂。violet 本冇到咧，幾多顏色就最好啦咁樣。但係好麻煩啦，而家要你濃而重之去計嘅，嚇得唔得？濃而重之咁計，跟住咧就 violet solution was titrated against camel 4啦，跟住就用咗咁多。In the titration， 乜嘢 was oxidized back to this titration 嗰時呢個翻啲轉頭。即係個 oxidation number 嘅 change 咧會變啦 ，permanganate was reduced. Why was the color change of the titration element difficult to observe？ 啊，第一條問題咁得意嘅 titration endpoint 咁即係咩咧？初頭咩色啊？初頭就係紫色，最後係紫色，最後變咩色啊？粉紅色啊，係咪啊？咁而最後又撈啲黃色喎，所以咪難睇咯。因為大家都係紫色啊、黃色啊嗰啲乜嘢啦。因為呢個最後嘅 endpoint。titration endpoint 咧係一個紫色，淡紫色啦，因為佢嗰個 slight excess 嘅 camel 4啊嘛，咁就我寫粉紅色啦。但係咧原本咧點解係紫色咧？因為佢係個 vanadium 咩啊？咩嘅係咩顏色係紫色噶？二正嚟噶嘛？知唔知啊？黃加藍變綠，跟住紫色啊嘛。你唔識寫呢個唔緊要啊 ，VN 淨係紫色得唔得啊？我記唔到你哋 paper one 喎呢啲嘢，咁所以咧就 difficult to observe。Based on experimental result, calculate the mole ratio of VN plus to permanganate in the titration. Deduce the value of N, construct an equation。咁呢度全部都要計翻曬呢扎嘢啦，得唔得？咁所以咧。要點計呢？又嚟啦！咁我哋就要揾翻permanganate 用緊嘅，究竟用咗幾多 mol 先啦，係嘛？乜鬼都係計咗 mol 先啦。佢本身咧 permanganate 嘅 volume 係用咗幾多咧？13.45 cm 得唔得？用咗13.45 cm， 即系话咧，你系计紧 M 乘 V 啦。M 乘 B， 佢个 M 咧就系 0.0554。V 咧就系13.45×10^3，系咪？咁你计到几多？7.45×10^-4摩，即系话咧个 permanganate 咧就用咗咁多摩。咁我一定要知道佢哋用咗几多摩先有得计嘅。咁做啲咩嘅其他资讯未用咧？做咩資訊未用啊？嗰個0.631咧有冇用過？係啊，我要攞個0.631嚟計啊。0.631嗰只咧係 Vanadage 嘅摩數係嘛？你可以計到嘅。Number of moles of Vanadage 喺250.0 cm³ 的 solution， 再攞25啊嘛，係嘛？即係攞十分一啦。咁所以咧，如果呢一個數，乘爭十分一咧，計咗呢個先好冇？計咗呢個先啦。咁就mole mass 除 molar mass 0.631 gram， 就除乜嘢 vanadium。Vanadium iron， 巴巴巴巴巴 ，metal， 誒啲 metal 啊嘛，佢話 metal， 咁即係計翻50.9啦。咁你計咗幾多咧？就0.0124 mole。嗱，呢個就係 vanadium 嘅 mole， 亦都等於 vanadium 嘅 mole 啦。係嘛？咁而家咧做 titration 咧，你只不過用人哋十分一隻，係嘛？所以咧就計呢個啦 ，number of moles of vanadate ions in 25.00嘅 cm³ 嘅 solution， 咁就會係十分一乘0.0124 mole。咁就會計到幾多咧？就會計到0.00124 mole 啦。咁而家你有呢兩個數字咧，就發達啦。邊兩個數字啊？呢、這個同埋呢個。呢兩個數字幫你計啲咩咧？就計 mole ratio。mole ratio of V 嘅 M plus 對比於MnO4- in titration 啊？點解會一樣嘅？點解寫 Vn plus 同 VO3+ Vn minus 呢兩個係 mole 數一樣啊？唔使驚啊！呢、這個同呢個 mole 數一樣，所以咧你要直接就除就得啦，就0.00124 mole 除7.45×10^-4 mole。就得啦，咁你計到幾多咧？就計到係1.66，係嘛？撳機撳到1.66，即係幾多比幾咧？因為我個答案要寫幾多比幾嘛？幾比幾？乘三就變五啊嘛，所以咪5×3咯，5/3啦。得唔得？咁你就會計到 mole ratio of Vn plus 同埋 NO4 minus 就係5/3，五份嘅 Vn plus 就俾三份嘅 permanganate 啦。Deduce the value of n in Vn plus form in step 2。呢個係我哋計緊係 B 啦 ，question 15嘅 B。Question 15C， 我哋計緊咩咧？我哋要計緊 oxidation number 嘅 change 啦。 因為我要知道 oxidation number 咧 of Mn 咧就是、由正七跌去正二 ，OK？ 咁而 oxidation number 咧 of V 咧就係、是、喺in VO3 minus 咧就係、是、正五，係嘛？Mole ratio of Vm plus 比 MnO4 minus 咧就係、是、等於五比三，所以話俾你聽咩？所以話俾你咩？佢五比三啊嘛，咁即係話咧。N 加幾又會變回正五，因為最尾佢會變回正五嘛，係嘛？咁而個單位係三啊嘛 ，permittivity 三啊嘛，咁所以佢咪就係 N 加三就等於咩啊？正五咯，咁 N 咪等於正二咯。咁其實要計呢啲題目咧。就是做 balance equation 要想的东西，就是说 increase, decrease in oxidation number 是五个单位，但是呢它要见不到呢它要几分啊？五个单位但是要三分，是吧？而另外呢就这个 oxidation number 的单位呢就不知道升多少，不过呢就要几分啊？就要五分，咁啊抌还翻啊嘛，咁你谂我个答案系咩？呢个咪要三咯，升 oxidation number 升三分咯，明唔明啊？呢个答案就要写三啦，写咗呢个系三嘅时候咧，你就知道点解呢个系三啦，系嘛？要升三分啊嘛，得唔得？咁啊原本应该系正二。就升正五就三分啦。咁搞定咗呢个之后咧，你个 balance equation 咧嘅 D part 咧，你就识咗啦。D part 你搞掂啦。D part 系点嘅 ？D part 咧就会系V 二正加 permanganate， 跟住变成。VO3 minus 加 MN 二正，讲咗俾你听五比三噶啦，五比三，咁你就要数咧，唔够几多 O 补翻几个 O， 咁呢度唔够三个 O 补三个 H2O， 六个 H 正，做完啦。有冇嘢問？掂唔掂？知唔知道發生緊咩事？C part 咧最麻煩嘅地方咧，你就要你用好多方法嘅 up 都得嘅。你只不過中心思想就係話俾我聽 ，change in oxidation number of 嗰個 oxidizing of 嗰只 element in oxidizing agent 同埋嗰個 in reducing agent 係 equal 就得啦。你最中心思想是呢樣嘢，你一定要知呢樣嘢，得唔得？好唔 OK？ 有咩問知道？好玩咯呢條，做埋十六啦，好唔好？做埋十六，咁啊十六咧寫曬未先？ 咁我哋做个16嘅题目先，16。我 cap 翻呢两个俾你哋先，呢两条。咦 ？cap 唔到嘅。其他同學望一望16點做，好啦 ，send 出嚟啦。好，睇埋16咧就係問緊你呢條。咦？望翻呢度先，16。The following methods was used to estimate the concentration of ethanol in aqueous solution. 睇唔睇到喺度？我咪 cap 咗出嚟，佢係啊 share 咗出嚟。好 ，share 咗呢度。咁就巴啦。By the fermentation kill prepared by the fermentation of sucrose。哦，你唔好理佢啦，係總之 ethanol 啦嚇。未理得咩咩咩 cause 啊？咁就25.00。Q was measured using pipette and transferred to volumetric flask。我好烦啊，成日都系咁样，25就变250，再攞25蚊，成日讲呢啲嘢，家常便饭啦。跟住咧就用 dichromate 就 excess 但 acidified dichromate 啦，跟住巴啦。We allow to stand for several hours and then the amount unreacted 咦咩嚟嘅咧？莫非系呢样？系咪 unreacted potassium dichromate was determined by the titration against？ 哇！死人啊！呢啲 antiammonium sulfate solution， 咦？又嚟啦！摩索咋 ？The mean titer was 23.85。Who's the half equation below to write the full iron equation for the pH？ 咁好嘅，得咗條送分嘅，係啊，好送分啊呢、這個。最麻煩咧，見面到係 back titration 啊，即係話佢一開始咧就同嗰個 dichromate 咧就會 react 曬啲 ethanol。跟住就剩翻嘅大杯未未 react 咧，就 back titrate with iron two， back titrate with iron two。咁 back titrate with iron two 之後咧，就要計翻，即係佢用剩幾多我知啦，之前加咗幾多就知啦，大數減細數，咁你咪揾翻 ethanol 有幾濃咯。哇！黐線嘅呢條係嘛？幾黐線喎！咁我哋嚟16咯喎，知做咩啦 ？get 到嘛 ？get 到成个 flow 啊！16 A， 咁嘅一写翻 equation 系咩 ？potassium dichromate 同埋 iron two， 咩 ammonium 乜唔使理佢噶啦，嗰啲你就咁写呢个啫嘛，就两个 Cl 三值。加 Fe 三值六个啦，又系啦 ，Sam 写得翻啦，跟住仲有啲咩未写？14个 H 丁，7个 H2O， 搞掂未？搞掂啦。第二 ，calculate number of moles of dichromate ions that remain unreacted after standing for several hours with says。呢、这個數啲solution up， 咁呢個數字喺邊度嚟嘅咧？點揾到咧？有呢、这個數字咪係個 titration data 俾你咯，啊有證件可以 titration 嗰時做到實驗揾到出嚟噶嘛，係嘛？咁所以咧，其實呢條問題咧就問翻你 titration data 啫，跟唔跟到？問翻你個 titration data， 即係話咧。number of moles 又嚟啦， number of moles of 嗰個嘅 iron 誒、tigranate ions 咧 in one hydration 啦。咁即係其實呢啲就係 unreacted 嘅啦，係咪？即係我哋所講嘅 unreacted， 冇同 ethanol react 嗰啲，冇同 not reacted with， 唉，咁樣寫會能會清晰啲啊。即係話佢冇同 ethanol react 嗰啲。冇同 ethanol react 嗰啲，咁就等於咩咧？六分一乘 number of moles of 咩啊 ？of iron two 啦。呢個 game 喺度先，其實都係嗰句六分一比六嘅問題啫嘛，有六分一啦。咁就係 m 乘 v 啦，得唔得 ？iron two iron two 個數據有乜嘢寫曬落去啦？臨尾話咗俾你聽啦，用咗23.85。個 cm cube 濃度係 0.255， 得出 6.08 乘10嘅負3 mol， 呢個計唔計到先呢度？跟住咧就未計完嘅，你要乘六分一，咁啊乘翻六分一等於呢個嘢 ，OK？ 咁得出 1.01 乘10嘅負3 mol。係咪都呢個數啊？呢個就所謂咩 remainder， 大概咩 ions remainder。咁樣到 get 到啦呢度。好啦，咁啊第三咯喎。第三咧，佢問緊你嗰、那個咩題目咧 ？Calculate number of moles of potassium dichromate reacted with the ethanol while standing for several hours with solution up。咁即係咧，呢度要大減細啦，係咪？一定要出現大減細嘅題目啦。原本加幾多，呢度剩翻幾多，咪減數咯。咁你要計翻 at start 啦。初頭加咗幾多 ？At start 加咗幾多？加咗幾多啊？條題目有冇話俾你聽噶？有初頭咧就係、是、加咗咁多啊嘛！呢度equal volume of 0.200嘛？咁呢咩叫 equal volume？即係25.00 cm cube 咯嘅呢嚿嘢咯，呢個就係 initial 咯，得唔得？咁即係話呢度套翻落去咧，就應該係25.00。嘅 cm cube， 佢個 molarity 幾多係話？0.200啊嘛，0.200，咁所以咧佢哋嘅毛數咧就原本係加咁多，上邊咧就剩翻咁多，咁 react 咗幾多，咪減數咯。就大數減細數，大數減細數，咁出現咗嘅就係 3.99 乘10嘅負3冇啦。呢個大數減細數，呢個就 ethanol 嘅react 咗咁多嘅大分子嘅數啦，得唔得？三咗先啦。Write the half equation for the oxidation of ethanol to ethanoic acid. use a half equation and write a half equation for the reduction of dichromic ion to those 3 mol ethanol 就俾兩mol嘅 dichromic react。喂，咁癲，哇！又要寫翻 half equation， 係啦 ，half equation 咧就係 CH3CH2OH 就變成 CH3COOH 呢條式，係咪？咁你咪數下咯，又冇咗幾多個 O 啊？冇咗一個 O 啊嘛，所以呢邊補翻 H2O 落去，冇咗幾多 H 咧？三二一六七八八比四，所以呢边咧就写四个 H 定，当然就写翻四粒电子啦，得唔得？好，条问题嚟啦。咁点解系 ethanol 比 dichromic 系三比二啊？点解？梗系三比二啦。因為 dichromic 嘅 half equation 係跌六啊嘛，呢個係升四啊嘛，係咪？跌六升四計 LCM 咪十二咯，係嘛？所以上邊要乘二，下邊乘三咯，二比三咯，得唔得 ？ethanol 會三分，係 dichromic 要兩份，係嘛 ？What the half equation for dichromic is what？ 唔明。我寫俾你聽，係嘛？我要 balance 嘅 equation 咧，你就要抌勻六同四啊嘛 ，total 要要十，總共要十二mol 嘅電子，咁啊計到啱啱冇啦，即係話三mol 嘅。要乘三啦，第一條式要乘三啦，第二條式乘二咯，係嘛 ？Ethanol require 十二 mol 嘅電子 supplied by 兩 mol 嘅 dichromate。所以它的比例就是3比2了。Calculate the concentration of ethanol in solution Q. Solution Q 怎麼計算呢？我也不夠位啊，這個。不夠位啊。那我開第二版了。寫曬未先？我開噶咯，開第二版啦。啱啱 send 咗俾你哋啦。啱啱頭先個版，咁我開第二版喎。有冇癲啊？呢個真係真係好癲。呢個就係第十六嘅。A 嘅第五個部分，咁我哋計翻咧就係 number of moles of ethanol 啦。既然你知道係三比二啦，係咪？即係三份嘅 ethanol 兩份大規模啊嘛。咁即係話你要計緊呢條式嗰陣時就會點啊？三份 ethanol 兩份大規模。咁我就要就咁乘三點九九乘十嘅負三，頭先係咪呢個數啊？係咪？咁就得出咧、那個答案咧，五點九九 乘十嘅负三木，计唔计到呢个？咁呢个咧，有呢个就发达啦。你要计 concentration 啦 ，concentration of ethanol。原本几多噶？记住咗咧，哦，咁嘅，in 25.00 cm 3嘅 diluted wine 系嘛？诶 ，of Q，OK，diluted Q，diluted 嘅 Q 应该系5.99。乘十嘅负三除25.00乘十嘅负三 dm 缺 ，OK， 咁你计到啲咩咧？20.240 mol per dm 缺，比如 as the wine。應該 wine 嚟啦，冇理由唔係 wine 啦。As Q is diluted 幾多次啊 ？10 times 啊，因為佢係25.00就開到250啊嘛，係咪？咁所以 concentration of ethanol in original Q 咧就係0.240。mol per dm 缺乘十啦，计翻出嚟咧2.40 mol per dm 缺啦，得唔得？咁嗰个 concentration 就系2.40 mol per dm 缺啦。好，最后咯，佢问紧你 suggest one reason why this might be a case. This method to determine ethanol concentration does not give very reliable result, although the titration is very accurate. Suggest one reason why this might be the case. Explaining how the measured concentration will differ from the actual. 喂，哇，终极啊！你 SBA 嗰度咪成日好中意问呢啲嘢嘅？点影响紧个计数？即系嗰啲高估低估啲 friend 又嚟啦。OK。今日答到呢度，知唔知发生咩事而家 ？Hello， 系咪知道？系咪知你发生乜事噶？呢度而家呆晒咁样，即刻静晒啦。陈龙王举手系你知啊，唔知啊定咩？知嘅，知嘅 tick 啦吓。唔知嘅交叉，答案都知嘅咩事啊 ？OK， good， 好。條問題問你有咩，即係其實問緊你咩 error 啦，係咪？有咩問題啊？其實。呢度咧最大嘅假設咧就係、是，呢、这個 Q 咧入邊嘅嘢咧都係咪冇其他嘅 chemical 同 oxidize 啊？係嘛？即係除咗 ethanol 之後，除咗 ethanol 之外咧，就冇其他嘢同佢 oxidize 啊？咁係咪嘅咧？其實唔係嘅，因為咧有好多。入面的 chemical 咧，仲係啲 reducing 嘅嘢嚟嘅，有噶。咁所以咧，就未能夠一概而論啦。咁第二咧就係調翻轉啦，就有一個 assumption 嘅喎。你頭先你講邊個佢有咩嘢同氧化啊嘛？咁唔止就係 ethanol 啦。第二個就係ethanol 佢氧化咗之後係變咩咧？是不是一個假設啊？個假設是個 ethanol 全部變曬 exit 啊嘛，咁但係 ethanol 佢有機會停咗喺 ethanol 噶嘛， 係嘛？咁所以咧，呢度咧我哋係唔知嘅，係唔知嘅，因為冇其他嘅檢測咧有做緊呢個動作。你淨係知即係俾咗啲時間佢咯，但係個時間係唔係確保所有嘅 ethanol 係已經 oxidize 咗，變成二肥 no exit 咧 ？OK， 咁可能咧，佢有啲咧 ethanol 咧，佢有啲咧可能會 oxidize 咗變成 ethanol 嗱。譬如我講呢個例子，你已經出咗事啦，因為咁樣咧，我唔知道佢嘅 ratio 啊嘛。你就咁食 ethanol 變 ethanol 同 dichromic 嘅 reaction 嗰個 mole ratio 已經錯曬噶啦，係嘛？明唔明？咁所以我哋用緊嘅 potassium dichromic 咧，就是、會用多咗定用少咗咧？而家如果喺呢個 case 嘅話，佢咪完全地 react 曬啊嘛？咁嘅係 potassium dichromic 咪用少咗咯？是吧未完全未 VS 嘛那就是用少了咯。好了如果它是用少了的话即、就是用少了同个 alcohol react 了嘛那就是说大数减细数嘛。是不是 那最尾个 ethanol concentration 会怎样佢計出嚟嘅 concentration 會點啊？高估定低估啊？我哋睇翻前面頭先講嗰樣嘢啦，大數減細數，而家佢實際上唔係用咗好多啫。係嘛？唔係用咗好多啫。咁即係話咧，你減緊一佢淨佢大 comic remain 咧，整個會點啊？就多咗定少咗啊？我哋由呢度開始諗起先啦。如果唔係，你好亂啊。咁即係話俾你聽，嗰、那個K2Cl2O7 left。remain unreacted 會怎樣啊？份量會怎樣啊？那你明白聲音啊？這裡真實 react 咗少咗嘛 ？number 咁即係話我喺個 titration 反應到嗰陣時候會點咧？咁我咪計緊一個大啲嘅數咯，係嘛？你咪減大數咯，明唔明？減緊一個大啲嘅數。get 唔 get？ 咁所以咧。減緊一個大數嗰陣時候，咁、那個數嗰、那個、你 project 翻佢個 ethanol 嘅個 molarity 會點啊？就會係高估定低估啊 ？Determination of molarity of ethanol is underestimated 啊 ？get 唔 get？ 第二個可能性。剛才都講到第二個可能性啦，就係、是、其他嘢同佢 react， 咁會點啊？如果有其他嘢同佢 react 嘅話咧，即本身個嗰、那個 fermented solution 咧，可能都會有會 oxidize 咗嘅，咁即係咧佢就扮 alcohol 啦， 係嘛？扮 alcohol， 所以咧就會導致到咩咧？就 more K2Cr2O7 會被濾濕。用多咗嘅話咧，應該係 appeared 係 more 啦 ，more 大規模會被濾濕啦，係咪？而你以為嗰啲全部都係 alcohol 嘅嘢，係咪？咁所以咧，你計個 alcohol 嘅濃度會點啊？就將上面嗰個演繹咧調翻轉講啦，就係咩啊？Determination of molarity of ethanol 就會點啊？就會係 overestimated 啦，得唔得？因為佢實際上亦都有多咗其他嘢，已經氧化咗啲大曲名啦。咁我就反映緊嗰個餘數啊，個 titration 個 data 咧，應該係會計嘅 volume of tight trans 咧，應該少咗嘅。少咗嗰陣時，咁即係話俾你聽咩？應該入面有好多 alcohol 咯，咁樣，咁咪咪繼續計，咁你咪計到個數咪大咗咯。但係就點解大咗呢？其實係除咗原本有嘅 alcohol 之外 ，ethanol 之外咧，仲有其他樣嘢 react 咗，但係扮係佢係 ethanol 同你 react 咗，記唔記？喂，記唔記呢度？好黐線啊！呢個。即係終極啦，學將你之前學過嘅titration 咧，咩 overestimate、underestimate， 再加 back titration 啊，所以咧啲嘢好煩嘅，即係將啲嘢攣嚟，即係調轉又調轉諗嘅。如果唔係咧，你會諗錯嘅。掂唔掂？咁啊，跟到嘛？好 ，send 埋头先嗰个俾你啦。有咩问先？冇咧，又唞一阵啦，好唔好？今次短啲时间，每次入7分钟，好唔好？答二嗰阵时翻嚟。咁我哋讲拗电 titration 啦。